midnight, a churchyard. Two lone figures cut through the night, excitement and agitation in their movements. Their purpose? To retrieve a token from one of these final resting places. A token that will satiate their desire for forbidden knowledge. Their find, however, will come at a price more terrifying than the human mind can imagine. For somewhere behind them in the darkness, they are being watched.